one of the more incredible stories we've seen in the NBA in quite some time.
What do you anticipate down the road? Can you be a guy who has a long-term career in the NBA?
You know, it's just right now is being patient, working hard, and just being a rookie is pretty tough and not always getting to play as much as you want. But I just think staying with it and working hard will be all right.
The last year and a half was pretty rough for me, just struggling to find a spot in this league.
Jeremy Lin, and you're a pretty big ovation. Jeremy Lin drives and finishes. Oh, beautiful pass from Lin. Gets to the rim, count it, and a foul. Even it looks like his teammates don't believe what they're seeing. Gets to the rim, pucks it in, and a foul. Jeremy Lin with 25. A magical night for Jeremy Lin.
I'm just thankful to God for this opportunity to be able to come out here and play.
This unheralded, undrafted underdog comes out of nowhere, rescues this underachieving team, and he's shining right now on one of the biggest stages in all of pro sports.
Lin gets hit, puts it in, and a foul! Lin has to put it up, and the Knicks win again.
I'm having a lot of fun. It's been an unbelievable 2-3 days.
It's all happened in less than a week.
And hopefully we'll be able to keep this thing going.
Lin puts it up, puts it in. Lin drives in and lays it in. 16 points for Lin. Spinning, puts it up and banks it in. Yes. Sensational play for Jeremy Lin. Brown wants him, puts up the two-pointer, puts it in. Jeremy Lin with 31.
I don't think I've ever seen a guy, you know, come from the end of the bench and have this type of impact.
The Jeremy Lin show continues here at Madison Square Garden. Lin for three. Bang! Lin on the drive, gets inside, banks it in. Wow! A career-high 38 points as the undrafted point guard from Harvard electrifies MSG once again.
How does this compare to how you dreamed or hoped your NBA career would go?
This is it right here. This is my dream being lived out, and I'm so thankful for that.